In developing news, Saginaw police officers are looking for a man claiming he was part of a bank robbery earlier today. This is the man they're looking for. Around 2 p.m., officers went to Chase Bank, where a man took off on foot after taking an undisclosed amount of money. Officers searched the area but could not find him. If you have any information, call the Saginaw Police Department.